Our next act up is Third Year the Musical, featuring Jessica Bigler, Jared Klein, and Margaret Shagog.
Ladies and gentlemen, hello, and welcome to Third Year, starring Marguerite Shagog, Jared Klein, and Jessica Bigler. I know you've been anxiously awaiting what's going to happen this year, and now we're going to tell you. For the first and second years, this will be a view of what's to come, and for the third and fourth years, you can reflect on your past experiences. A reflective round, so to speak.
Since you've grown tired of hearing these misfits talk all these years, we have a surprise for you. There will be no talking during this show.
Wait a minute! No, you can't do that!
No talking!
While most people use iPhones for clerkships, we have a new upgrade in technology just for this production. The God Pod. This will help you organize your thought process. And now, Third Year.
It's a beautiful morning.
You see, today isn't just any other day. It's my first day. I'm the man.
Welcome to the jungle. We got fun and games. We are everything you want. We know the names. We are the people that you find. Whatever you may need. If you got the right way of running, we got your disease. Jungle. Welcome to the jungle.
Welcome to Pediatrics.
Come with me in a world of pure. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination.
Okay, Dr. Klein, the kid is crashing. What do you do?
I don't know, Dr. Toussaint.
Check the glucose. Okay, now examine this patient.
Okie dokie, ho ho!
surgery, and may the odds be ever in your favor. This is surgery if you want to be a surgeon.
Hey, like a surgeon. Cutting for the very first time. Like a surgeon. Organ transplants on the line.
This is surgery if you don't want to be a surgeon.
Stand in the place where you live.
His lungs are filled with candy!
I remember when
I lost my mind. There was something so fun about that place. Even your emotions had an echo in so much space.
Well, the wall made me crash. heart sounds good. All right, Mr. Griffin, I'm just going to need you to drop your pants and we'll check your prostate. Drop your pants, turn around, and lean forward.
Okay. Sir, how's this work? You just feel my pulse, sir? Ah! Ah! What the hell was that?
Prostate exam.
Shut up! You had your finger in my ass!
That's how the prostate exam is performed. Now, if you'll just let me...
Get away from me!
And finally, family medicine.
And now, a preview of fourth year.
You